JAYSTEPHER is doing an experiment on Lego brick. What you see here is white and black bricks, and I have them set up kind of like a mosaic, but it's more than mosaic. What we're looking at here is called a QR code, and this code is used for scanning web pages and stuff into a mobile device, such as a mobile phone. You can even get information or even text. Now this is for my website at www.jaystepher.com, and I'm actually storing data using Lego brick. I'll show you what it consists of. This is just a 32 by 32 green base plate. Well, I used two of them, and I just kind of stuck it together. And it can be read from any side, so it doesn't matter what position you have it in. You can read it. Matter of fact, you can even read it off this video, and I'll show you how to do that. So I'm going to take my trusty iPhone, and I'm going to select an app here. And I'm just going to use scan because it's very basic. So I'm just going to pick scan here. And let's see if it'll pick it up here. I'm too close. Let's back the phone away. Should turn green here. That turned green. And there's my website. And of course, there's the QR code there because that was one of my posts that I posted on there. So it is possible to store data using Lego brick, and I must say this is very impressive. It's something I've saw before, but I wanted to try it with Lego to see if it actually worked. So, and it actually does work, and you know, you can make this any size you want. The bigger the area is, the more you can store data on there. But this just stores a URL. As you can see, it's not quite portable, but hey, it's a great experiment. So if you guys have a mobile device or you can find a way to scan it, I want to know. So leave me a comment and tell me if it works or not. It'd be cool if I can see if it works with everybody else, but it does work with me. I was really happy the way this turned out. My very first mosaic, and it actually has some meaning. So let me know. Thank you for watching.